faccia mangiare. Not bad, but not enough. Now everyone sees your weakness. You've saved your fleet, but you've let the enemy slip from your grasp.
My lord, the refinery is ours. The fleet is refueling as we speak.
It's time we struck at Thanaton directly.
With pleasure, my lord. We've located Thanaton's main base of operations, Uncarelia. An old Republic command center inside the Museum of Corellian Industry. All of his resources are centered on that base. And better still, few people know that it no longer belongs to the Republic.
I've always wondered why Thanaton never invited me to his place. I guess I'll have to check it out on my own.
The Kagath frowns on half measures. We must utterly destroy Thanaton's base. The fleet has more than enough firepower to do the job. But unfortunately, the base is shielded from within against orbital attacks. If I know Thanaton, the place is just as heavily guarded inside. To take out those shields, you'll want a strike force at your back.
I'm afraid I've misplaced my strike force.
There's an Imperial Commando outpost outside the Coronet City Zoo. They should get you inside the base to destroy the shield generators. When the shields are down, the fleet will strike.
In Twifel Atraus.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Afragiban. Atraus.
My lord, unbelievable. I never expected to see you again. I'm sure you don't remember me.
On the contrary, Ilan, I never forget a faithful servant.
I am humbled, my lord. After Balmoral was secured, they transferred me to the Sullust sector, and when the war broke out, they sent me here. What can I do for you? We don't have much, but what we do have is yours.
I'm sure you've heard of my feud with Darth Thanadon. I am prepared to strike at his base, but I need backup.
There's a need I'm all too familiar with. We've been getting clobbered, but we're expecting reinforcements. When they arrive, I should be able to form an assault squad for you.
Major Ilan, Republic soldiers incoming.
Your help made all the difference, my lord, but I don't know how long we can hold this position. We've been losing soldiers as fast as we can replace them, but if you need the Empire's finest, we're there for you.
I am most grateful.
Anything I can do to help, my lord. Once you're inside Thanaton's base, use this signaler, and I'll send my men the order to attack.
Mm-hmm.
Jamunja.
You are too canny. Defense Protocol 6, now! Now!
Thank you. house.
Defense is weakened. Reckless disregard. Unimperial behavior.
This is one of Thanaton's traitorous plots, isn't it?
Not Thanaton. Republic surprise attack. Need help? Hurry!
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Weevil Atraus.
Thank you.
is like.
How can a Dark Council member just disappear?
We have to find him before he has a chance to strike.
I've got every analyst in my command on it. I'm calling in favors with Imperial Intelligence.
As I suspected, you don't have the power to defend your own. Half measures count for nothing in the Kagath. Now, see if you can finish what you've started. The show will be at the Government Plaza. Everyone will be there. Don't miss it.
Thank you.
Atraus.
Yes, finally. Sith, Imperials, the Challenger has arrived. The Kagath ends here. I've gathered you here to watch me wipe this degenerate from the face of the Empire. She calls herself Sith, but she is slave to a corrupt master. Zash is now dead, and all who served her must die as well.
Are you free people, or are you slaves? If you are slaves, by all means, let Thanaton and his kind intimidate you into mindless obedience. But if you believe we are born to be masters of this galaxy, shout to deafen Thanaton and his kind, I will not serve.
Look where that attitude has gotten you. You've done well keeping your allies, but I have friends of my own. Darth Kallus, kill her.
Thank you.
impressive, but not enough.
It looks like it's just the two of us now, Thanaton.
Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory!
Through victory, my chains are broken. The Force shall free me.
I wish it hadn't come to this. Enough of this. I am a Dark Council member. You do not have the strength or the authority to defeat me.
Dupamai Arbaida, whose Eljans be worse done.
Do not let him escape this planet.
He's gone to seek the support of the Dark Council on Korriban. That was always his plan if this thing backfired.
Be careful, my lord. Thanaton will be among allies.
I won the Kagath fair and square. I must hope the Dark Council sees the justice of my cause.
Good luck, my lord.
Hail to the Emperor! More importantly, hail to you, Master.
Do you ever think maybe we're on the wrong side, doing the wrong thing?
Morality is how the weak constrain the strong. I am true to myself.
I think I would have hated you for saying that when we first met, but I can see how the Jedi use rules to keep people from their potential. Being strong isn't evil. It's how you use that strength that matters. I've been thinking about the future lately. About us, and about the Empire. It's clear the Empire won't change overnight. I've accepted that. But what about when we're dead?
I have many followers. They will carry on my legacy.
If you would allow it, I would be honored to pass on your legacy to your followers and your children, and to teach them what I know of the Jedi as well.
That would be excellent.
Even if we can't change the Empire now, the next generations will learn from your teachings and follow them.
My lord! My lord, I've solved it! The chain in the medallion contained a hollow frequency. I wanted you here when I called it.
Don't waste any time. Call.
Oh, it seems too good to be true. I must rely on your judgment that it's not a trick.
Talos, my student. If you are receiving this message, then you have understood the riddle I gave you. I've gone to the tomb of Via Santinus's unnamed apprentice on Iduba 6. I don't understand why, but both Sith and Jedi are after this tomb and its secrets. It's the duty of the Imperial Reclamation Service to preserve this history. If I do not return, come find me and finish my work.
Orsilio Gann is in trouble. He needs me. I must find him.
You really care about him, don't you?
I suppose he was like a father to me. Well, not my father, but other people's fathers. Or an uncle. An older, smiling uncle who brings treats. I can think of no more fitting place to die than a tomb. But I will do my best to return safely. My lord, I return, but Orsilio Gann does not. He's dead.
Oh.
It pains me terribly to hear it.
He was pursued by both Jedi and Sith. He managed to use the tomb's traps against them. Himself. His discoveries are amazing. They will make a wonderful paper. But I can't help but wonder if it was worth dying for.
You've given your life to reclaiming the Empire's past. Are you telling me it's not worth dying for?
You know, you're right. How silly it was of me to doubt. And to think I was considering tendering my resignation? Oh, what would Orsilio Gann think if he could see me now? I must continue his work. Thank you for restoring my faith, my lord.
You're most welcome.
The historical mind is ever curious and never sated.
Just finishing up some follower mission.
My lord, I just wanted to thank you again. The wonders I have seen working by your side are more than
just
I could have ever
XP.
Hoped. Truly, you are a paragon among Sith and the Empire.
Then off to Korriban to do my last one before I do another.
Thank you for your kind words.
It's gone out of practice, but there's evidence that certain non-force users used to pledge themselves as loyal vassals to true Sith. These vassals and their families were bound to the Sith and their family for generations. Will you accept my pledge to you and your heirs?
I would be remiss to turn down such a heartfelt offer.
It's an honor to serve you.
Selek.
Lord, you are a great warrior.
I'm honored you think so.
How can I serve you?
How did you come to be a slave?
I was taken in battle. The Sith spared me because of my power.
They were right to do so. You are quite powerful.
Thank you, Lord. Lord, I want to continue my training.
Good man. There's never enough power, is there?
The greatest of the Kalish become gods when they die. To do great things, I must learn.
Can non-Kalish become gods too?
The Sith are like gods who have not died. Now, let us train. Thank you, Master.
Zelek is a, or his original role is a tank.
Lord, how can I serve you?
But now, if you play the game, you can switch between roles. So.
Well, I do have a lot of pesky rivals.
Yes, Lord. Your rival is dead. The fight was glorious. He carried this. I brought it as proof of his demise.
Keep it. I require no proof.
Thank you, Lord. Lord, if I have served you well, let me ask a favor.
Anything you want.
My father lies dying on Ilum. He will die before I get there. It is my duty to bury him. Without proper burial, he cannot ascend to godhood.
He must be a great warrior to ascend to godhood.
I do not know if he will become a god or not. But he can't go if the way is blocked. My father cannot wait long. My duty is my honor. My father is gone. He was the last of my family. I follow you now.
I hope your father's burial went well.
It is done.
Hey, can we talk? Look, don't tell anyone I said it, but you're all right. I wasn't sure this thing between us was gonna work out.
I guess I'll take that as a compliment.
That's how I mean it. I got your back. I don't know if we'll have kids or anything like that, but if we do, or you have apprentices or whatever, I want to be there to look after them.
I'd be honored.
I'm just saying, you're not getting rid of me easy.
And now the Korban. I am under level, but I should be able to do this. Should be level 50, but me. To buy those boosts. My next character. Welcome to the stream. We are ending the story in a moment. Well, hopefully. Assuming I can finish the fight. For an elevator.
Aru Jamunja.
Right.
Stop right there. Surrender your weapons.
I have an ancient Sith duel to complete. I will do no such thing.
Thanaton is making his statement before the Dark Council. You will not interfere, or I and my apprentices will have something to say about it.
Thanaton is dead. I am the future of the Sith. serve me, and I'll forgive this impertinence.
Serve you? Do you think I'm an apprentice? I am Thanaton's ally, not his follower. There is a whole strata of politics you have no exposure to. Did you think Thanaton was alone in his beliefs? Gentlemen, if you would, kill her.
My lords, her master was corrupt. She is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
He abandoned the arena for the Kagath when he abandoned Corellia. He is mine to kill.
We are well aware of the rules of Kagath.
The Kagath is a playground game. Murder has no rules.
The Kagath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Kresh.
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill?
He's had ample opportunity to kill me. He lacks the strength to finish the job.
I am a member of the Dark Council. I am your superior.
I swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will.
I will not be betrayed. I will not die. And when I've killed this slave, you will all answer for it. I won't be defeated. I can't be.
Usually it's not this easy, but since I've completed all the stories, I have extra powers. So that's why it's easy for me.
I'm sorry, Thanaton.
Snapping his neck.
Good riddance to him.
He was a better Sith than you give him credit for, Ravage.
Let us hope his successor is as worthy. My lord, your seat.
I look forward to working with each and every one of you.
She's only a lord. You can't put a lord on the Dark Council.
Quiet, Ravage. She's earned her place. By order of the Dark Council, and in light of your reputation as a master of the dark side, you are now Darth Nox. You are head of the Pyramid of Ancient Knowledge. You are charged with keeping the mystical knowledge of the Sith and guarding the secrets of our order. With us, you are ruler of all the Sith, answerable only to the Emperor himself.
Will I get to meet the Emperor? Why isn't he here?
The Emperor will summon you if and when he wishes it. Our business here is complete. You would do well to meet with your followers on Droman Kars and ensure their loyalty. We will summon you the next time the Dark Council congregates.
Now a Darth, I think. Oh, maybe not. Not yet. One final thing. Welcome. Welcome. We are finishing up the story now. There's one last thing to do. And I think I'll do Bounty Hunter next. After I've taken a little break, once I finish this up. Might as well be streaming some Overwatch later.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
You can catch all of this on YouTube later if you want to see everything, because I'm gonna upload it to YouTube. The channel link is down below the stream. Season. There are Overwatch pictures. Overwatch, wow, and yeah.
In Twiffle Atraus. Gagai Wairpapa Fraujins a la Pataik Galakai in Alama. Kida Melaswe Sama word sign in Merem Nai Saigatrawa Digda.
My lord, I am most honored and humbled to serve.
I serve the people.
My lord, wouldn't we be better served if... I mean, of course, my lord, I will obey.
You've done well for yourself, little snake.
But we're done. Your enemy is dead. Free us.
Speak for yourself, Urghast. I, for one, have no desire to be bound to a coffin in the
frozen wastes of Hoth once more, alone and forgotten.
I never wanted this to be a permanent arrangement. Go, all of you.
A brave fool. A very brave fool.
Thank you, my lord. Goodbye, little snake.
No, I will not go back to Hoth. Not since I lived have I felt as free.
Well, to think that you'd be a Dark Council member before me, it makes me sick.
So now that you got the Sith eating out of your pocket, where to next?
Thanaton is dead, and with him, the old Sith ways. I am the future of the Sith Order, and I intend to reshape it in my image. The Empire and the Sith belong to me.
I places Amin's Waihais fools. Gawain did a seek from Tauhans.
And there we have our thumbnail. Duelist. Just need to. Now to auction off the emergency fleet pass. Then go sell all the companion stuff, and then I will take a little break. Bound to Legacy. Yeah. No, Adoth. Galactic trademark. Killick Silk Clouds. Rank one luxury. Gifts. Okay, which ones? Gentis. Sis Opera Collection. However, make this good. Peonies. Underworld. Thank you for the follow. Juggernaut 2004. Nice name. Oh, yeah, I'm just posting some auctions. No idea what these things cost now, so I'll just do something. 4,000. Sure. Lizard egg. Lizard egg. No? Okay. Hollow sculpture. Homing device. Homing. No. This one doesn't. Galactic comes. Hot hit list. Field rations. Whoa. Don't do so. Pinpoint welding torch. Oh. Card and stone. Card.
Yeah.
And there we are. We are done. We're just gonna park it here. And then make a new character and then I'll have a little break. Just gonna transfer the money. Just need to
eat with the Atraus.
I'll do bounty hunter. bounty hunter. Mercenary. Human. Well, Twi'lek? Oh, you know what? Fuck back. Yeah, fuck back.
If there's payment involved, I'm interested. Pleasure doing business with you. Pleasure doing business with you.
Like this, yeah. Tattoos. Eye color. Yellow. Bounty hunter. Puffin mercenary. Classic Star Wars. So, yeah, this is it. Oh, that's such a lovely place. Yellow skies and all that.
Almost set up. See if you can't get that security network running, Mako.
Sure thing, Brayden. We'll be... hey, now.
Indeed. The main attraction has arrived. Team, this is the man we're pinning all our hopes on. Best shot I've ever seen in nerves of steel. He's great hunt material, all right. What do you say, Hunter? Ready to meet your team?
My team. I like the sound of that.
Get used to the idea. To win the Great Hunt, you'll need support, structure, and intel. Let's do things official-like. This is Mako, a little genius I picked up years ago in Nar Shaddaa. She provides intel and tech.
Hope you're as good as the old man says.
And the big bruiser is Jory. He handles the heavy lifting and provides security for our base of operations.
Atungi ma chechu.
Cute girls and big guns. I'm sold.
All right. Enough introductions. Down to business. We're here because the Great Hunt has been called. Little Mako is the most rabid fan of hunter history this side of Geonosis. And even she doesn't know exactly what the Great Hunt entails.
I do know the names of every Great Hunt winner, though. Bloodworthy, the Defenestrator, Jewel and Nightbringer.
Every bounty hunter who's won a great hunt went on to massive glory and riches. Which is why we're here.
What's our first move?
Here's what I know so far. The Great Hunt has two groups, the Mandalorian Elite and freelance bounty hunters sponsored by influential crime lords. There's no time to make you a Mandalorian. That means you need a sponsor.
Nemro the Hutt runs this stinking little town. I've got just enough pull with that gangster to get you an introduction. Mako, scan for every bounty in the area. I want the nastiest, most brutal, untouchable scum you can find.
I'm on it, Brayden. One nasty character coming up.
We need to get you situated as a big-time hunter, at least as far as the locals know. Then we contact Nemro. Mako will plant rumors about your off-world exploits. But you... have to take down someone impressive and local to sell the reputation.
You find a target, and I'll take it down hard.
How's that scan coming, Mako?
Found something. Check this out. Vex, Corellian. Champion quickdraw artist, wanted for robbing 15 Imperial military pay stations.
Togawata kiko uba kiriwata buki donko.
Perfect. This Vex is either a madman or a glory hound, and he's obviously dangerous.
Here, Vex has a safe house in the bad part of town, right in the heart of the madness. That'll be fun.
Nemro the Hutt's enemy took over part of this town. It's dangerous poking around in there, but it's your best shot. Raid Vex's safe house and look for something that might help us track him down, but be ready for anything.
Excuse me, but I have a safe house to shoot up.
Be safe out there.
Right. Um, interesting. What we want is interface editor. Just use this one. Load. Yep. Looks good. Then we want this somewhere else, and this somewhere else. Deal to controls again, don't I? Oh. Oh well.
Get those supplies the boss asked for?
Father's goons are out there putting holes in anything that moves. I'm not going anywhere.
Is this your first person?
I want to keep breathing more.
But, don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Just this. This. That. Gonna log off and end the stream, and then I'm gonna go eat something. Press follow to see when I go on later today. Well, after I've eaten, actually. Well.